Hey guys,
it's London, and today I recently just got foundation.
I haven't had foundation.
I used to have foundation. I haven't had foundation in a long time, and I'm going to be using LA
colors.
So I'm just gonna get started. Got some. I'm just going to just put the liquid foundation on my face. It's a good Coca mocha. I like to Coca blend with my skin, and I like to just. I always powder down in mineral powder because. And by the way, I'm going to be doing my everyday look, like when I go out and stuff. So I'm just.
So we're done with
this mineral powder.
It's really healthy for your skin if you like sex sensitive skin or something. So it's my mineral palette. Do this. Here's the mineral powder, but now I'm just going to just set the powder on my face. I'm trying to do this to make it look like my skin. to my favorite concert. And if my under eyes like kind of are like really lashy, don't mind it because they just move like a wash again.
Now I like to blend it
with my fingers.
So the next thing I do is I get
you know what, I don't use Morphe. I'm really so I'm just going to use my LA color, my Color Mates eyeshadows.
And the colors.
All of the colors are called Playtrix.
It's called. Okay.
Then I'm going to be using gold right here. This gold. Then I'm just going to put this in the middle. After that, I'm just going to get this burgundy color. I'm going to take the burgundy in the middle of my eye, and after that, I'm just going to take the dark purple. Then I'm just going to take the darkest color on the pack. And then I'm just going to blend it in with the black. So next thing I'm going to open my LA Colors Kiss palette. This is the best lip gloss, I swear, everybody. They said it has high volume. It's very high volume. For your lips. Oh my god, the volume. Everything on
gloss. It is the best.
Extreme length. Love the volume of
the volume. Amazing. Okay.
Oh my god. So I hope you guys like the look. This is an everyday look for me.
Sorry, I haven't been making videos in a while. I've been busy. Videos. So bye guys.
Next week, and have a totally terrific Tuesday.